welcome to the Coming Strength and Fitness podcast. Alrighty guys, you are tuning in to a very exciting CS&F podcast announcement. We have a really cool topic to talk about today. So thanks so much for tuning in. My name is Alex. If this is your first episode, I'm here at Coming Strength and Fitness with one of my favorite people, the one and only, wait, what's your name again? Jody? Courtney, Tiffany,
Jody.
I have Jill Thornton in the studio here. Jill has been on many episodes.
A few.
You've seen her around both digitally and in the gym. Jill, what's your one word description of how you're doing right now?
Excellent.
Excellent. I am happy you said excellent.
Yeah.
We're going to be talking about a really cool announcement, and that's going to be around our nutrition offerings here at the gym, and that's going to change. It's not just going to be here at the gym. We're going big,
and we're going broad, and we're going to
help as many people as possible. So, Jill, I'm going to turn it over to you, and what is this announcement with All Things Nutrition?
This announcement with All Things Nutrition, this has actually been a long time coming. So we really started to put a lot of emphasis on our nutrition program here at Coming Strength and Fitness a few years ago. We changed up the way we did things. We've hired more coaches. We're really trying to help more people. So in the midst of doing that, I decided that I wanted to put a lot of time, energy, and resources into making the nutrition side of this business bigger and better so that we could service and help more people. That's evolved over the last few years, and we have decided to start a brand new business, Breakthrough, brought to you by me.
Dun, 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 dun. Breakthrough.
Breakthrough. Breakthrough coaching, Breakthrough nutrition coaching. So just to kind of clarify what that's going to look like is we currently have CS&F nutrition. That will now be Breakthrough coaching. Now that will be Breakthrough. And we're just going to take that account and transfer it over. And we will be partnered with the gym, Coming Strength and Fitness, as the primary and premier solution for nutrition coaching. Mm-hmm. What that means for people, what it means for gym members, not much. It's the same. We're still going to offer one-on-one coaching here at the gym. We have a couple of other options that we're going to talk about later here in the podcast, but nothing really changes here at the gym. We're still here. We're going to have our one-on-one consults here in the gym using the in-body scans. Everything is as usual when it comes to gym.
Seminars,
people.
Challenges.
Yeah, seminars, challenges, all of that. Yeah. Yes. But the new news is we're going bigger. We're going virtual. We're going digital.
Yeah.
So we're going to have offerings that also include people outside of the Forsyth County territory. And we do currently work one-on-one with people virtually, but we want to expand that base. We want to help more people. So in addition to expanding and offering virtual one-on-one coaching, we have other options on the table. And by me being able to put my time and energy and effort into Breakthrough, we're going to be able to offer a lot more to a lot more people.
Jill, I like that. I like this rebrand and I like Breakthrough because one of the biggest questions that I specifically get in context of the gym, especially with CS&F Nutrition as we were growing it, was do I have to be a gym member to like partake in nutrition? Like, do I have to be a member at the gym to come to the do the challenges, come to the seminars, do one-on-one coaching? And the overall answer was no. Like, we can help anybody, but just the assumption of CS&F Nutrition was Coming Strength and Fitness, even though we rebranded to a different thing, people still had the assumption, man, I have to be a member.
Mm-hmm.
When we're saying, hey, rebrand Breakthrough Nutrition Coaching, this is the nutrition solution here at the gym, but anybody can benefit from
anybody.
This. It's going to kind of help mitigate those faulty thinkings, those assumptions. So we can help anybody.
Do you want to know why I landed on Breakthrough?
Why did you land on Breakthrough?
It's part of what we do as nutrition coaches is we help people reach their goals, number one. We help you lose fat, gain muscle, whatever it is your goal might be, we can help. But teaching people how to break through old habits and old mindsets and to watch that light bulb moment happen for people in their health and nutrition journey is important.
Yeah.
So our focus is, yes, help people to reach their goals, but really we want you to have a breakthrough. We want you to be able to break through those old habits, break through those old mindsets, break through your old terrible relationship.
I was
with
like
food.
Unhealthy relationship.
Yes, we want you to move forward, and we want you to have a breakthrough moment with your health and your nutrition. And that's why I landed on that, because it's a symbol of moving forward, and it's a symbol of breaking through something that you need to have happen in your life.
Jill, here's where what something that excites me is. I would say years ago, when maybe even we were starting out in the fitness space, is the old assumption was if I just work out for 60 minutes in the gym, it's going to solve everything. That if I just exercise.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Wouldn't that be great, right? But what we know is the other 23 hours of the day far outweigh the 60 minutes that we spend mm-hmm. in the gym. Mm-hmm. So that's why when we're talking and saying, hey, we want to help you achieve a breakthrough in your health, there is a fitness component and a nutrition component. For so long, the vision of this gym has been changing lives through fitness, because we are a brick and mortar gym that's providing solutions with movement and exercise. Mm-hmm. But that is one slice of the pie. When it comes to your physical health, we need to have a plan for fitness. We need to have a plan for nutrition. If you are in this Forsyth County area and you can drive to this gym, we can almost guarantee you that we will give you the best plan for your fitness.
Yes.
For nutrition now, that's what this is all about.
Yes.
Whether you are in Forsyth County in Georgia, or you are listening from Michigan, Virginia, Texas, or California, this is an offering that can help you reach that breakthrough, like you said, Jill.
100%.
Jill, talk to us about, okay, what is this about? What is involved? What are the offerings? How can I get engaged? Like, talk to us just about the nitty gritty of this.
Yeah. So our big offering, our premier offering, the foundational offering, is the one-on-one experience. It's individualized, it's customized. It's a plan that a coach builds for you based on your preferences, your lifestyle, and your goals. Okay. So that's our number one top gold standard solution, one-on-one coaching. And you do not have to live in the Forsyth County area for that to happen. And it's very high accountability with your coach as well. Our two new offerings are going to be a group environment coaching, and it is going to be an awesome solution for people who don't need the customization and an individualized approach with a coach. It will be one coach leading a group of people through the big pillar concepts of what we coach and teach in nutrition and in our program. So you'll be in a group environment with other people, learning, being held accountable by not just the coach on a weekly basis, but by each other in a supportive group of people. You're going to get tons of education. There's going to be tasks and goals and worksheets and things like that for you to fill out as well in the group coaching. So that's our second offering.
Okay.
Our final offering, and this is for people who don't need as much accountability or as much guidance or structure, we're going to be offering a 30-minute coaching call. And what we'll do is we'll take in a ton of information from you prior to this call so that we're prepped and ready to go to give you 30 minutes of basically full-on coaching towards whatever it is your goal is. So if you want your macro set, hop on a call with us, we'll do that. If you want to talk about where the gaps are in your nutrition and you want to plan a loose plan, obviously, because it's a 30-minute phone call, it's not the same as group or one-on-one coaching, we can help with that. So if you're the person that doesn't need all the structure and guidance, that phone call can put you on the right path as well.
Yeah.
You might decide after that you want to join the group or do a one-on-one, which is fine, or you might decide that was exactly what you needed and all you needed was for one of our coaches to set your macros or give you a plan for your protein or something like that.
Yeah. So. Jill, if I'm listening to this and I'm interested, how do I know which one to do? If I'm like, yeah, I'm ready to have a breakthrough with my nutrition, I don't know if I should do one-on-one or group, like, how should I think about the two or which one to choose?
Yeah, I would say look at it through the filter of accountability. Your highest level of accountability is going to be one-on-one. You have access to your coach all the time. You have weekly check-ins every 6 weeks. You get on a phone call or an in-person check-in. So it's going to be our highest level of personal accountability.
Okay.
Second to that will be the group coaching. You're still getting accountability, but in a group environment. And then finally, the 30-minute phone call. You're not going to have accountability, but you will get a recapped email after that phone call of all of the things that we've discussed so that you can use those tools going forward with whatever your goal is. So I would say choose based on the level of accountability that you feel that you need.
Okay.
Obviously, the more the better when it comes to reaching your goals. The more accountability you have, the more likely you are to reach them.
Yeah.
And then also we can have a conversation. Message us. You can fill out one of our nutrition inquiry forms and we can talk about it. Let's talk about what your goals are and what, you know, we together believe would be the best solution for you.
All right, Jill, as we're kind of wrapping up this conversation, my last question for you in terms of breakthrough is, who is this for and who is this not for?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Who can we help? And then who is this like, hey, it's not for you.
I'll start with who it's not for is someone who knows everything there is to know about nutrition and fitness and doesn't need help with their goals.
Okay.
That's not for you. You don't need us.
Okay.
If, however, you are on the other side of that spectrum and you feel lost and confused and you've tried everything and you're frustrated and you keep losing that same 10 pounds and gaining it back and you miss the foods that you love and you don't understand what to eat or how much to eat or how to move or how much to move, that's what we do. We help clear the air. We help simplify nutrition for you. We help you to see what things are most important. We help you through the philosophy of flexibility and freedom in your nutrition so that you're not cornered by restrictions and rules and eliminations in your diet. We want you to be able to live your life while you're reaching your goals. So if you've ever struggled with dieting, if you've tried everything and you can't come up with the results that you've been looking for and you're frustrated and you need some additional guidance and help and just someone to support you and hold you accountable along the way, that's what we do.
Wow. I think you nailed that.
Oh, thank you.
So, Jill, any last-minute takeaways as people are listening to this episode on Breakthrough?
Sure. I just want to talk about how excited I am about the partnership with the gym. You know, we are going to be the partner for nutrition when it comes to the gym. And I'm just really excited about together how many people we can help through fitness and through nutrition. And this partnership is really exciting to me. What we're going to be able to do on the nutrition side is really exciting to me, and I can't wait to see how many people we can help.
That's it. Because what I was going to finish this conversation with, Jill, is just the viewing it through the CS&F lens. If you are a CS&F member, you live in the Forsyth County area, and like, hey, I'm either a member or maybe even thinking about it, very little changes in the day-to-day operations of the gym and nutrition-wise. Mm-hmm. We will still have offerings. We will still have nutrition coaches. We'll still do nutrition challenges. We'll still do seminars. We still have these offerings. All the three offerings that Jill just talked about are still part of the CS&F repertoire, okay, or on the plate. What we're doing is Jill now can just focus on expanding this even more and helping more people.
Yes.
So if you are a CS&F member, just know that we are professionalizing, polishing it, making it as best as we can to help as many people so we can still help you. And I want to strongly, and I'm talking specifically to members now, is if you do not have a nutrition plan, let's talk. If you're just coming to the gym and might still struggle with nutrition, talk to your coach, but then also talk to us when it comes to the nutrition coaching, because we have that option. If you're listening and you're not a member, we can help you. Like, this is what this is for. So I'm excited. Very little is going to change on CS&F, but it's also going to be bigger and better than what it has been. So I'm just excited to see this and be partnered with it.
It's going to be a mighty partnership.
That's
I'm
awesome.
Very excited.
It's going to be good. So, Jill, that's all I got.
That's all I got. Funny questions at the end?
No, not today. Just excitement.
Just excitement.
Just smiles on my face.
That's all it takes. That's all we need.
So, all right, guys. If you have any questions, here's the last thing, Jill. Where do they find Breakthrough? How do they contact?
Yeah.
Like, okay, I want to know next steps. When's the next group coaching or all this stuff? Where are we directing them to?
You can email me directly at jill@breakthrough.health.
Okay.
info@breakthrough.health.
Okay.
If you head over to the CS&F Nutrition Instagram page, that will soon be the Breakthrough page.
Yeah.
We're just going to transition that over. We're not doing away with it. We're just going to rebrand it. So you can find us there. You can message us there. And if you need any information, just feel free to email us. We're working on the website. That's coming.
Yep.
So right now it's through the social media channels and our email.
Exactly. So if you are on the CS&F side, we're all, like we said, depending on the time that you're listening to this, you can either go to CS&F website, which will be a link, or the CS&F social media, mainly Facebook or Instagram. And there will be a link to gain all the information, to reach out, inquire, whatever. But also you can email, you said jill@breakthrough.health
That's
or info@breakthrough.health. There will also be those social media and website upcoming, depending on when you're listening to this. But we're around. Reach out. Go to our personal messages. Text us if you have our number. We want to be a resource for you guys. So I appreciate it. Jill, this is exciting. And until then.
Be a legend.
Be a legend. See ya.